Yes! Yes! Look at that!
King Derp.
Two, one, go!
King of the Derps. Oh, I'm so disrespectful. Alright, let's play for real. He's just asking for it at that point. Like, what are you doing, dog? Like, for real. Save me! What?
Roy wins a fierce battle.
Oh, he love. Out here. Yeah. All right, who's the next victim? It's Mario.
Three, two, one, go.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Feel the stretch on your side. Now return to your original.
What was that about? Alright.
Watch the flow of my movements.
Mm. What am I doing? Stop doing that. But he's just gonna walk into it. Come on, man. I'm just gonna walk into it. I'm just walk straight into the shield breaker.
Return to your original position.
Oh, I deserve that.
Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back. Now return to your original position.
Good Lord, what the?
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Focus on stretching your back. Now return to your original position. Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this for 30 to 40 seconds. Now return to your original position.
Got him. Got him. That's it. Got him. Come on! Come on, Jay, rematch! Rematch, Jay! Oh, he left! Come on, man, y'all stop leaving! Alright, next victim, please. What is this? Hold on, let me see this. Wait, stop. Hate the incinerator. Depends how people use them. Yeah, he doesn't know how to use them. You just walked into it! You're not supposed to get hit by this attack, bro. It's real. And he just keep whatever. Bro! No! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just keep recording until I lose, okay? It's gonna be like some scumbag stuff, but I wanna keep recording until I lose. I wanna see how long I can keep my winning streak up. Okay, so we're on a 3-game winning streak, y'all, so. That's some scumbag stuff. I want to see how long it's gonna take me to lose. Yeah, I know the score. Whatever, whatever. It's whatever. That's a story behind it. I already told it in the other video. So. So let's see how long it takes me to lose a match. Yeah. Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's see what happens.
One, go.
Yep, that's him. Yep, that's it.
God, Chrome got that jump, don't he? I don't remember him jumping that high. What?
Oh, okay, okay. Well, I'm in the air. Okay. Come on, Brifo! Oh! I know he's mad! how we can keep this plan. Oh man. Let's see how long we can keep this winning streak up, guys. warming up, yeah. That was my fault. That was stupid of me. Got him! Go Bolivar! Get him! Go ahead! I'm not gonna stop you! No, I'm gonna keep all three stocks this match. I'm gonna keep all three stocks. Gotta keep all three, no. Oh, he got me. What, come on, man. Oh, man, look at this winning streak. Uh-oh. It's not an option. Like I said, I know this is a douchebag. I want to see how long my winning streak is. Just warming up. Just warming up. Oh, yeah, brother. Warming up. Lucaya. This man got it on 3 minutes and three starts. Let's go, man. Thank you. Nice. Oh, that was so stupid. Oh, that was so stupid too. Dude is hella weak. These rules are stupid. Now just run, 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 run. Hit it one more time. Now just run. Just run, 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 run. Cheating ass Lucario. Oh man. Woo boy. The winning streak continues, guys. I legit thought I was about to lose it. Just let you know, this is what I told y'all in the beginning. Whenever it looks like you're losing, don't throw the controller, don't walk out, don't give up. Fight that junk to the end. You don't never know what's gonna happen. Let's go. Stop. Don't get hit by it. Don't get hit by it. Okay. About to say. Gotcha. This is my longest winning streak to date, like, for real.
Solo battle.
Yeah, I was sloppy that match because I was still, like, hyped from the other Lucario, that cheating Lucario match. Cause I knew he was trying to do when he did 3 stocks in 3 minutes. As soon as I seen that, I said, yeah, this man gonna try to run down the time. He gonna try to do as much damage as try to run away. See, what he could have done was he could have like ran away and mixed it up, and he could have like threw some punches, like a kick or two, and then kept running. You know? This whatever. That's what I would have done if I was a cheater like him, but it's whatever. All right, Mars.
Bravo, you a douchebag.
No, I just want to see how long it's going to take me to lose. Like, at this point. Like, for real. You know, normally I play people in sets, so, but since I will win and people kept, you know, they kept leaving or something, so I'm like, oh, okay, so I'm just kept going and just keep going, so I just want to see. Yeah. All right, Zero Suit Samus. She's a they said she's a top tier character. They don't mean nothing. Just... Oh my god, it's lagging. Come on. I'm screwing up. I'm messing up. Oh, what? Come on. I know they're mad. No. Let's do this. Oh, I tried to play stolen. All right, y'all. So this is my longest winning streak to date. I lost track, to be honest. Oh man. So yeah. Anyways, I'm out of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. So make sure y'all rate. Comment, subscribe, and share this video. Share your friend. Tell your friends about me. Tell your friends and your families and everybody. I'm just playing. But yeah. Anyways, I'm out with this video. So
yo, holler at me, man. We gonna get through this. Y'all holler at me.